the meditation on loving kindness, I believe that you begin it by concentrating on yourself and loving yourself. Self-love, I was brought up to believe, is an evil thing.
Well, if it stops there itself, then it may be an evil thing, but you don't stop there itself. First you love. It is natural that everybody loves himself better of all other persons. So you have to extend your love. First you have to experience your love on yourself, love for yourself. So you experience your love. Then you have to extend the very same experience towards all other living beings.
Can a man who doesn't love himself then not love other people?
Well, a man who doesn't love himself never loves others. It is impossible.
The outward movement is the inward movement. The two are not separate. The outgoing tide and the incoming tide. To understand both, not separate, not divided, is the whole question of meditation. The complete harmony, the complete balance, the total way of living in which there is no contradiction, is the way of meditation, is the meditative mind.